Thank you very much, everybody. This is Brett Hughes, my traveling companion, guitar player. Very excellent driver. I used to fight with him about wanting to drive. And then I thought, why am I fighting with him? He likes to drive. Leave him alone. Let him drive. He's really good at it.
You got business to attend to.
I got things to do. Naps to take. You know. A nap is the first step to having a nice personality. I mean, it's really hard to be pleasant when you're tired. Right?
Yeah.
All right, well, we got one more song for you. And anyway, this is another song from the Black Irish record. You know, I got to do a lot of... I generally write most of my stuff, but the last couple records, I've really been enjoying the American catalog. And there's just so many great songs out there. And I know, as a songwriter, you know, people were kind of like, oh, you didn't write the whole record. And I thought, well, you know, yeah, I didn't write the whole record, but let the best song win. And at the moment, I didn't think I could write a song better than this next song. So I'll let the best song win. A lot of people, I think, insist on writing all their songs because that's how they get paid. That's not necessarily how you keep a good song alive. And if you want someone to sing your song, I think you ought to sing somebody else's song. I think that's how songs stay alive, you know? That's how we do it. That's how you pass them down. And that's how they stay relevant. And great songs never, really never die. Then this next song is one of the best songs of all times. And I love it every time I sing it. And I love it every time I hear it. And so I'm going to sing it for you right now. Thank you very much for being a beautiful audience. And we'll be out. We'll come out after the set and say hi. If you'd like anything signed, we'll be delighted to do that too. And anyway, here you go. This is one of my favorite songs of all times. So I hope you like it.
Show. And a man.
So